tradition over at Midsummer Festival. I'm heading over to get all set up. We've got four chefs, four judges, and one winner.
My name is Prasad Chirinamala. I own 5 Thali restaurants. Besides that, I just opened a new restaurant called Oaxaca Kitchen, which is Mexican. We are today for a friendly, fondly competition, having fun.
John Vass from the Dressing Room, Westport, Connecticut, and pretty much here to keep it simple.
Hi, I'm Chris. I'm from the PFSLN, and I'm going to be hanging out talking to Jack today.
My name's Jack Flaws. I'm over at the Jack Rabbits over in Old Saver.
My name is Lee White. I am a food writer, and I am here to judge beet. I'm looking for food that is delicious.
My name is Sheldon Baker, and I'm going to be evaluating 4 different chefs. I'm going to be rating it on creativity, on food, and on presentation.
I am Amy Barry, and I write stories, food stories, and other features for the day.
My name is Jocelyn Ruggiero. I'm also known as Foodie Fatale. I have a blog called Foodie Fatale, and I'm here in beautiful Bangkok. Wonderful, delicious taste, but I'm also really interested in texture and balance and things that are matched in a way that provides a little bit of surprise.
Welcome to the 25th year of the Midsummer Festival at this beautiful Florence Griswold Museum on the beautiful banks of the Lieutenant River. We're so lucky to have a beautiful day here, and we're so lucky to have our first Shoreline Chef Competition.
And chefs, you can open your baskets.
Kohlrabi, which is of the cabbage family. Crimson leaf pepper. This is a hybrid of paprika. Starship patty pan squash. My favorite. And walla walla onion.
Let's get going. Clock's ticking.
We have 30 minutes.
Beautiful. We do have a little bit of flame. I see something going on.
A little bit.
We'll take it. That's some masterwork cutting up these seeds. They almost look like candy canes. They're beautiful. Sheldon, any I guess that's something else.
Yes. Oh, that's a beautiful slaw.
Beautiful slaw from Mr. Go. Rao. The Jonathan right here?
I got Jonathan.
Okay, Jonathan.
Okay, so we did a little bit of succotash with the zucchini, onions, and the peppers. And I also added some tomato and some fresh pepperoncini. Seared the scallop and made a slaw out of the kohlrabi and the beets. A little bit of Merlot vinegar, olive oil, salt, pepper.
That succotash is
wonderful.
You can put coconut milk on it.
Yeah.
I'm there. And truffle oil. These are my favorite things in the whole world. But I love all. I thought all of it.
I think this is going to be a tough competition.
I wish I didn't have to
do. Add those numbers up, Lee. We have to have one winner. All right, Amy, how are you doing? Have you done? Okay, Amy's in.
We're in.
Jocelyn's
in. Boats are coming in. Ballots are coming in.
Ballots are coming in. Okay.
We
do have a winner. And I want to say there's no losers here because you're all amazing. But when it comes down to it, the winner today, for the most part, is Prasad. Best. Here you go, honey.
Okay. First of all, I think I used all the ingredients. Sometimes with it. You got beautiful those reds. I thought you didn't have red beets. You didn't have to cook much or nothing. I tasted them as it is. But just tasting them raw, they taste just so beautiful, so sweet, so good. I left it on the side for you then. And in the center of the plate, you see a little, even though I'm from India, I'm doing an Indian restaurant, and also I'm doing Mexican. I thought I'll give you a little touch of Thai.
Okay, so judges, what do you have to say about your experience?
Wonderful, awesome.
Oh,
it was fabulous. It was very hard to pick just one winner.
I thought what they did under difficult conditions was really impressive, because one changed his spots midstream by going to a ceviche dish, and then one of the other fellows chopped up his scallops and put them into a scallop cake, which I thought was very imaginative.
Yeah.
But they were all at the disadvantage of not having the right heat, and heat is really
These are some of the best in the state.
What do you have to say about your experience?
Well, it was a fun experience. I didn't know what to expect, and came for fun, and they were great chefs, great people. The pace was nice and smooth and beautiful. It was a playful competition, and I'm glad I won it, but I think, as they said, there's no loser here, so we're all winners.
Cool. Well, thank you, and congratulations.
Thank you.